Engaging content. You must have heard about it many times. Whether you are publishing a video on YouTube, or you are going to write a blog, or sharing anything on different social media, your content must be engaging. Does engaging mean driving clicks to your page or getting more followers to comment on your video or post? Hello friends, my name is Sumit Sharma and I welcome you all to our channel Buddha's Learning. And today in this video, we will talk about what is engaging content and how you can create content that drives more traffic and more engagement, which your content deserves. So friends, engaging means a content which entices people to take some action, and engagement can be in any form. It can be social media like or even dislike, shares, clicks, form filling, etc. For example, I am opening a YouTube video for you all. This is from a very popular TV serial, Friends. So friends, in this video, we can see there are more than 32 lakh views, 32,40,051 views, and it has more than 10,000 likes, 281 dislikes. So what will you say about the engagement on this video? I'm sure you would be saying that the engagement should be good. But if we go down, and if we check here, so you can see the engagement rate, it is bad. Now, why it is showing bad? Because if there are near about 32 lakh views, so there should be at least 32,000 likes. But here it's 10,000 likes. And on this ground, it is giving bad. The engagement rate here, it can be bad, good, average, incredible. So in this way, we check the engagement rate. And one more thing. If we check here the video tags, there is only one tag on which it is coming on 24th position, and on rest of these it is nowhere. So this is also one of the criteria that the engagement rate is down. So if you want to be successful in creating engaging content, then you should prompt users to like, comment or share or even subscribe. Now, how to measure the success of your YouTube video or a blog or a post? In fact, there are many KPIs or the key performing indicators, but here I will tell you 10 KPIs which measure engagement. The first one is social media post likes. The second is social media post comments. And the third one is page views. The fourth one is unique visitors. The fifth one is time on page, which a user spends on your post or on your video. The sixth one is bounce rate. The seventh one is pages per session. If a user watches multiple videos or reads multiple posts, so it means he is liking your content. Eighth one is page or scroll depth. If a user scrolls down to your web page, this could be an indication that they are interested in your content. The ninth one is new or returning visitors. And the 10th one is conversion rate. Okay, that's fine that these are the 10 ways that how engagement is measured. But now question comes, how to drive engagement? So before publishing your text or video, you must create a basic outline of what you want to deliver. Your content must be organized in such a way that it should clear two goals. One is, what questions are your audience expect you to answer? And the second one is, what values they are expecting to find out? Second important thing is asking question. For example, I will tell you 3 tips to improve your website, and which one you are going to start from today onwards, write down in the comment section below. This is actually a way of engaging with the customer. Third important point is add bucket brigade. These are the words or the phrases that keep audience of your YouTube video or readers on your blog. For example, I will tell you 5 basic tips today, and in our next video, we'll talk about 5 advanced tips. So this is a bucket brigade. Here we are breaking a large chunk of content into 2 pieces so that our users will be engaged. Fourth one is include shareable quotes. Some influencers like RJ Ronak, they after showcasing their video, they come with 4 or 5 unique lines, and they prompt their users to share those lines with their link on different social media handles like Twitter or Facebook
or Instagram, and the users share those lines with their links and their videos goes viral. The last but not the least point is add social medias. Just share your content as much as you can. So friends, these were the 5 points which can make your video or your post engaging. Now, which one you are going to start from today onwards, write down in the comment section below. And that was all from my side for today's video. If you haven't subscribed to our channel till now, I request you to please subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon so that you will get the latest updates on digital marketing and technology. And we'll come with another video on digital marketing. Till then, bye-bye, take care and enjoy learning digital marketing through our videos. Thank you.